Well, the federal government may be on the verge of approving a massive wind farm off of Martha's Vineyard. The Interior Department finished its environmental review of Vineyard Wind and will release the report on Friday. Vineyard Wind would put dozens of turbines off the coast of Vineyard, enough to produce power for more than 400,000 homes. The report could lead to official approval by the end of the month.